then just hit the release.
Yep.
Safety up.
Yep. All right, this is Dad's, and finger off the trigger.
Finger off the trigger.
There you go. Drop the slide. And then you can engage the safety. Try to squeeze one off with the safety on, see what happens. Nothing, probably. I hope. All right.
And I don't have my shooting glasses on.
Okay.
That's all right.
You want to change?
Nope.
So this is Dad's brand new Smith & Wesson 1911 E-Series Tactical.
First time out.
First time out.
Flinched.
All right.
Look at that. I got two in the center.
That's a nice groupie.
Now, let me put my other glasses on so I can see the target.
Okay, can we go cold for a second?
Yep.
All right, range is cold. And we're going to go out to the target. Let's see how he did. Not bad. There's a couple of keyholes right there. Give you an idea of the size. And let's see. We're about 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. About 10 yards. Good job, Dad.
Headphones work sweet.
Nice.
Now let's see what I'm doing here.
Okay, we're hot.
Guy coming in that house.
Not bad, huh?
Yeah.
So how do you like it?
Love it.
All right.
Brian, this is yours.
Oh. All right.
Since you got that's the birthday gift. Wow. Wow, that's smooth, Dad.
Isn't that a sweet shooting little son of a gun?
Yeah. Ooh, very cool. Thanks.
Thank you. Okay, reload.
Wow, look at it. I mean, everything's within.
Oh yeah.
That line right there.
Everything's pretty much right there.
Yeah.
I have a couple strays there, but
I mean, that's definitely...
And look at that, we've taken the... It's shooting a little low left for me, but yeah. I think I'm pulling like this a little bit.
Well, and plus the combat sights that are on it.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It's not a top picture, it's a dot picture.
Oh, is that what it is? So in other words, if you hold 6 o'clock, that's why I'm shooting low.
Yeah, you need to put the dots lined up on what you want.
Okay, that's what I'll have to remember.
Cool.
That is
awesome. Hi, Cheeky. Happy birthday, Dad.
Thanks, Brian.
You bet.
Chad.
Love you. We're signing off.
Yeah.